A developing story, a look inside bond court. That is an accused killer going before a judge. It sparked a major manhunt last night. That is 17-year-old Amma Macy Aree McIntyre. Now, his bond was denied on the murder charge. The Greenville County Sheriff's Office says he killed Travis Jackson when he opened fire along Piney Woods Lane last night. That's down off Highway 25. Now, the sheriff's office says the suspect lived in the same house as the victim, and the two got into some type of argument before the shooting. The victim was shot a couple of times, taken to the hospital, but he could not overcome those injuries. And we were out there along Highway 25 and that area, Piney Wood Lane, I should say, when that search was going on. The sheriff's office had their canine units out there. Their helicopter was up in the air. We're told he was captured around 9:30. And again, has since been charged with murder.